How do we find new customers today? We find new customers today by seeking to be found by them rather than continuing to seek them. Our industry has always been focused on outbound business development and finding new customers. It's time that we came into the digital age and provided information, tools, and resources so when they're looking, they can find us. Every other industry is doing this, some of them doing it really, really well. It is time for us to step up and do this. There are four steps that I think are critical to helping you seek to be found, okay? First off, you got to know your customers. You got to know all the details about them. You've got to build out a persona about your customer. I'm going to tell you why in just a minute. You got to know who they are. You have to know the pain points that they have and the challenges that they're facing. An example for this might be if you're targeting healthcare, you have to know who your healthcare customer is. You have to know the challenges that exist in healthcare currently. What are they facing over the next 5 years as it relates to employee retention and attraction, as well as patient care and how they're seeing patients today? You've got to know and understand what the client is going through, and you should do this for every one of your clients, including your influencers. Additionally, you need to get really clear about that, how you would answer those questions and how you would position the solutions that you offer to the problems that the customer has. And you do this without talking about your product. You focus on the solution first and the problems that you solve for them. And then you meet them where they are. I mentioned it a few minutes ago where they are. They're hanging out on the internet, which is another reason why you need to start developing strategies to really drive your sales and marketing efforts to get customers to you.